That's what he actually said.
He said he was still going to America and then he wants to be friends.
Bastard.
Oh, my God, my leaders!
I know you're having a meltdown, but can it wait till tomorrow?
Oh, my God, Sarah.
What? It's my birthday.
It isn't even.
My wedding day. Hendy, whatever. It's about me.
And then you know what he said? He said that the reason why we broke up is because I didn't want to be in a relationship.
Right.
Hey, what? Well, that is true.
No! Well, it's kind of your thing.
Joe?
Is that a swan?
Oh, my God. So this opinion is held by the entire boat, is it?
Yes!
100%. Like, without a shadow of a doubt.
It's you.
Yeah. Very clearly you.
How long have you guys known this about me?
Like, literally since forever.
What? Why did no one tell me?
We say it all the time.
You usually just sort of brush it off.
Oh, whatever. Oh, God, yeah, I just did it then. I just did it right then. That's exactly... Oh, my God!
Get a grip. Hey! Right, you need to hear this. Okay. You are the most amazing person that I've ever met in my entire life, and I love you. But you are a piss-poor girlfriend whose inability to commit is pushing away the person you love.
Oh, my God. I bend Tom, didn't I?
Babe, I think you bend Tom.
I have to talk to him. I have to talk to him right now.
No.
Oh, God.
It's my hen do. If anyone's going to talk to him, it's going to be me.
No,
Sarah, you're making me fall.